Hi guys, my name is Luke RC. Today we're gonna unbox Ishin VR D2 goggles, FPV goggles. I bought them on Banggood. There was a summer sale or something like that for 63 euro. It's a box. It's a very small box. I thought it would be bigger, but that's good. And what do you have inside? That's instruction manual. Some wipes, wet and dry, to clean your lens. They have goggles. They are so small, I thought they would be bigger. Okay, that charger. That battery. That's a 7.4 volt, 2200 milliamp battery. You have patch antenna, flat one, flat antenna. And mushroom antenna. That's everything that you have in box. Let's have a look on the goggles. They're small goggles. Okay. The plastic looks good. It's not that cheap plastic, I think. Inside goggles. Oh, they are not bad. There we go. There is small latency, but I think because we are on VR. Yeah, all right, now. Oh, I think battery is low. Yeah, battery is low, but screen is awesome actually. It's showing me that the battery is low, so the screen looks pretty good.